Hey guys, in this short tutorial I will show you how to use some attributes to modify the standard Yeti feather. The reason for creating this tutorial is one of the many frequently asked questions to me. How can I change the thickness of the center part of a standard feather without changing the rest? The question is really good, and I think the answer to it will be useful to the rest artists. First of all, let's see what attributes does the feather have, predefined by developers. These parameters are feather param float, feather part float, and also all these attributes what we configure here. But for solving that question, we need feather part. It is available by default and has three values. 0, the center part called ratchet. 1, right sidebars. And 2, left sidebars. For most time, it's used as a shading stage. And you can access it like this. And now, how can we use it directly in the Yeti tree? First, let's create two nodes, the attribute node and the shader node. In the first, we will specify the feather attribute and set the new variable name. And in the shader node, we will specify the new name, and we need the shader node to visualize the result. We get the obvious result. The center shaft turned black and its value equals 0. Let's divide by 3. The result is also predictable. We see black for ratchet, gray on right and white on left. The main thing is that the attribute works correctly. All that remains for us is to set an expression for choosing a specific value. For this, we choose the expression of conditions, and let's write it to select only the center part. If feather part equals 0, then take the value of 1, else then equals 0. Excellent! I repeat for the rest of. For the rest, it also works. And now, I will show how to use it to solve issue with thickness. For this, we need to add such nodes and use such expressions. Let's change the feather slightly with scraggle nodes. And here's another trick. Let's add another parameter called feather param, the value of which varies along the feather from 0 to 1 and can get such a result. Feather param allows us to limit the result of the work feather part attribute. Well, then you can find the use and additional changes to the standard feather yourself by this method. And that's all for this time. Who likes this video, put a thumbs up and everything else. Thank you all and see you next time.